So now we can see what a nice maintained canal system looks like. You've got lovely mowed lawns, maybe little bits of litter, lovely mowed lawns, lovely looked after area, stunning. Probably because it's a middle class area. I mean, sure, we've still got a bit of weeds and a little Coke bottle or two, thanks Coke, but that's what a healthy system should look like, and that's what we're hoping to achieve with all the canals here in our area, is to actually make them usable, so we can take this water, water our gardens, and do what people should do with naturally with water.